All the participants being ready for the 4x100 meters relay final for junior cadets. Well, it has just begun. It is cadet Adishai House, cadet Rudresh, who is taken the initial lead, who then followed by cadet Janesh of Vijayanagar House. Well, with this they complete the 100 meters run. The cadet is just moving ahead. The second 100 meters run. It's cadet Adishai House, that is cadet Dresh, who has taken the lead. Is then followed by cadet Vikas from Vijayanagar House. With this they come to an end of 200 meters. 200 meters more to go. They passing on the baton to the further cadet, further 100 meters. The last competition going ahead. It is cadet Shivakumar of Adishai House. It is cadet Shivakumar of Adishai House. Then moving ahead, cadet Sidling of Vijayanagar House. Is that for it by cadet Mahaling. Cadet Mahaling of Vijayanagar House. Cadet Chetan of Ratunda House. Leading far ahead of Adishai House. Is that for it by cadet Ajay. And cadet Mahaling of Vijayanagar House. And with this we come to the end of 4x100 meters final relay for junior cadets. And with this here goes the first call for the 4x100 meters.